No matter how diverse are the cultures on our earth, real homecoming is always into a place that is close to our own culture. We welcome you to this new decor home that reflects glints of cultural heritage.
My name is Pawan. So this is my family. The hall is actually a combination of your traditional as well as your modern theme. So that is how the blend is. So that is why you have the wooden works everywhere and the chimneys, everything. Then you have the stone cladding. The lightings are also placed in the fact that there's two different modes of the house itself. So one is the warm light, one is actually the bright lights.
This home is affluent on ethnic elements, be it chandeliers of the living areas or this regal wall of an ancient design mural. Figurine of a storage unit makes a contemporary statement in this traditionally designed dining space. And to complete the essence of an Indian home is this beautifully carved structure of divinity. We opted for a simple and practical theme of modular kitchen, keeping this section of the home easily accessible and functional for the family.
Swami room was actually totally never our control. It's never mine, or it was mostly given to our parents. So they wanted a guest room type. So that we were actually looking at, and that was also a very good design. Like, we were very much happy with everything that was actually done.
Since the master bedroom was devoted to the elders of this family, a congestion-free design has been used with calm and sober color and patterns. Forward, this aquarium unit designed in a space between two rooms turns to be a perfect relief zone for the family. The other two rooms of this home have been thoughtfully designed to provide abundant storage space while keeping persistent on the components of ethnicity. Fulfilling the design necessities of beautiful homes and happy faces makes us Decorpot.